Good morning, everybody. Another day here in Mammoth Lakes, California. This is probably going to be my last day here with Dan. Huge shout out to him for putting me up for this long, and I really appreciate it. Would love to come back and visit sometime in the summer when we don't have to shovel snow. But again, huge thanks to you for putting me up for this long. I think next on the agenda for today, I know Dan's brother's going to be in town, so he and I are going to hang out. We've met each other before. We know each other from Indianapolis. I had visited him there with Dan at one point in time, so we're going to go out, probably just relax on the town, have a good day, and then tomorrow I will be making my way into Pinnacles National Park. So it's a bit further west here, about 7 hours, I want to say. I don't think I'll be hitting Sequoia or Yosemite or Kings Canyon on this particular trip, just based on the snowfall we've had in the last couple days and what they're calling for in the next couple days. I don't think it makes sense for me to stay out here and wait the storm out. I don't think my car is well equipped enough to deal with 8 feet of snow. I don't think I'm well equipped enough to deal with 8 feet of snow. So I'm going to err on the side of caution and get a little further west here, get down off the mountains and check out Pinnacles. So for now, enjoy the episode of Tyler and I chilling for a little while, as well as Dan. And I'll see you on the next one.